CD songs on the album.
He's holding a tin cup in his heart, another pint of gin in the back of the car. Down this road he drove along, another place he'll call home. There are only deep lines of stone and loneliness where there used to be tears. Saw the last breath of his dad, drank his pain and spit out love. He knew the crow before the dove. There are only deep lines of stone and loneliness where there used to be tears.
I want to thank specifically Pete Weiss, who did this record, and it sounds amazing. I don't know what else to say about him, but he's just an amazing guy to work with. If you're a musician out there, you should seriously consider working with this guy.
He's a freak of nature. He's unbelievable.
He is a freak of nature. You saw him earlier. He's clearly a freak of nature. Man, how about that guitar? For those of you that didn't get here for the Weisstronauts, Pete was playing this kind of,
yeah.
I don't know, it's like a Brancusi sculpture, man. It's beautiful. Madeira. Madeira. This song was written about 10 years ago and it finally got recorded.
Rip it!
Kept struggling with that third verse.
Jerry, you got it.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. We really appreciate it. We got one more, and I'm going to dedicate this to Ray Mason's cat. Ray, you got two cats, right? Two cats. All right. The song goes out to them. They're probably at home knocking things off shelves and whatnot. The song's for them. Chesterman and his legendary motorbikes up next. Stick around.